One of the things that's actually been a little bit frustrating and actually a little bit exhausting is, having to be mentors and teachers to folks. And so how do we actually learn in a way that doesn't exhaust our colleagues? How do you actually level up, if you will, your own knowledge and learning? Be careful that you don't use and deplete your colleagues, your talents, your friends. Because, this is work that folks have been doing before, what folks love to call the moment. I always put it in quotations, right? Because this work has been going on. So just to be very careful about leveling up your own learning and seeking advice or wisdom, to Barrick's point, about from folks who are actually trying to do this on a regular basis. But yeah.